They flee from me, that sometime did me seek with naked foot stalking in my chamber. I have seen them gentle, tame, and meek, but now are wild, and do not remember that sometime they put themselves in danger to take bread at my hand. And now they range, busily seeking with a continual change. Thanked be fortune, it hath been otherwise 20 times better. But once, in special, in thin array, after a pleasant guise, when her loose gown from her shoulders did fall, and she me caught in her arms, long and small, therewithal sweetly did me kiss, and softly said, "Dear heart, how like you this?" It was no dream. I lay broad waking. But all is turned thorough my gentleness into a strange fashion of forsaking, and I have leave to go of her goodness, and she also to use new fangledness. But since that I so kindly am served, I would fain know what she hath deserved.